Here's the truth behind Moana. Lilo from Lilo and Stitch is actually Moana. She died at the beginning of the movie Moana when her boat crashed and her leg got stuck on a piece of coral, drowning her. It's the reason why she's able to communicate with her dead grandmother, and explains why she's able to follow Maui, who's a demigod, into the underworld. Maui is her guardian angel whose task is to take her to Tefiti, which represents heaven, and the whole movie is her journey to the afterlife.